Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Mr. Shuri Amoy and the young member of the Deutsche also expand the power of the residence executives. The feat of the Eden or Kazuhiro that has begun to fluctuate the constitutional democratic party. Members are increasingly dissatisfied with the middle and young members of the diet, including the Yoko Eden in the vote on the revised special summaries for account my against a new influence, except in preparation for the spread of the new coronavirus. Rebellions and the abstentions are continued. Criticism is widespread that they will not appeal for a consumption tax cut due to economic measures. Kazuhiro is starting to fluctuate with Representative Shibuya Moe, the member of the House of the Representatives, signing of withdrawal from the party on the 18th because of the closed party management discussions. The people at the end see the power to endure. We want to do it together with the powers to put it together. Mr. Azumi, a chairman of the Remains Group's called on the opposition party union delegations on Tuesday to apologize for the rejections of the special Samaya Salah in the lower house. However, there was no figures of the Mr. Yamoy who was involved, and there was a sense of the wideness. Noriko Ishikaki, members of the House of the Councillors, voted at the upper house plenary sessions left just before the vote. Until now, there have been a few moves by the public to stand out against the leaders of the party, such as However, Mr. Yamoy criticized the press conference on the 18th when the fields are noticed of the leaving the party, appointing out and a reluctance to discuss other constitutional revisions, and Mr. Azumi administrations of the diet. Dissatisfactions with the party executive has begun to surface. The executive office has decided to cooperate with the government and the ruling party over the deliberations of the special Mayer's law, but there have been some questions within the party due to concerns over restrictions on the private rights. Even more sparked is the fact that Mr. Ano was reluctant to launch a consumption tax cut as the economic measures. Other opposition parties are also offering the tax cuts, and the sports have been strongly calling for a tax cut.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.